hear it in a whole new way.
That's great.
Stripped down performances from groundbreaking musicians and emerging artists. Plus, the stories behind the songs. This is Sirius XMU Sessions.
This week, we're thrilled to be joined by Alex G. His new record, his ninth studio album, God Save the Animals, has been one of our most anticipated since it was first announced earlier this summer. He's joining us in our New York studios for stripped down performances, talking a bit together about the new songs with this one, Josiah. And he's bringing along a very tasty, quite unexpected cover selection, which we'll hear a bit later in the session. Alex, just want to thank you for sharing these performances with our listeners this week. It's great to have you back, man. How you doing?
I'm good. How are you?
So good. Alex, I'm happy to say you're kicking off this week's session with a real community favorite here on Sirius XMU this year, your song Runner. When you started working this one with the band, do you recall what elements fell into place very first on this song? Was it a song that you brought to the band and it still sounds much that way on the album? Did you find something in the drums or one of your other bandmates kicked in something that helped the song kind of come into focus?
So it started from a voice memo I made a couple years ago. I mean, I guess I wrote the guitar part and the lyrics first. And I brought that to the studio one day when I was, I guess, making the record over the pandemic. And the guitar came first, and then the drums, and then the piano, and then the bass. I think that was the order.
Nice. Is that a typical sort of creative process, a flow for you? You work out the skeleton, the core of the song, and then bring it to the band, jam on it from there?
Well, I guess usually with the recordings, I'm doing it myself. But on this record, a few of the songs have the full band on it. Mm-hmm. Like Runner, for example, I recorded it myself in the studio.
Nice. You know, Alex, before we hear this song, can you kindly introduce to listeners the names of your bandmates they'll be hearing playing with you on today's session?
Yeah. So that's Sam Accione on the guitar and vocals, John Haywood on bass and vocals, and Tom Kelly on the drums.
Nice. Well, here we go. We're about to hear a special stripped down performance of Runner on this week's Sirius XMU session. Here's the exclusive performance from Alex G.
I like people who I can't open up to. Judge for what I say, but judge me for what I do. And when I think of people I look up to, my runner, my man, my runner, my man. I laugh when you say the wrong thing, mouthing off to everybody else but you with the Rolling magazine. Yes, I have done a couple bad things. Yes, I have done a couple bad things. Yes, I have done a couple bad things. Hold it up, know your trigger like the back of my hand. Hold it up, know your trigger like the back of my hand. Hold it up, know your trigger like the back of my hand.
You just heard that stripped down performance from Alex G, his song Runner, exclusively on this week's Sirius XMU session. It's Josiah, joined by Alex, talking about his new album, God Save the Animals. So Alex, earlier this year, my wife and I took quite a lot of your music out on a long, winding country drive. One thing she said that she liked about your music, which really resonates with me, is how your songs kind of wander. They have a sense of exploring or kind of meandering around. I've always found it like really compelling. Your songs feel centered on the one hand. They like never lose sight of the groove, I guess. Even while you and the band are like really playing out on the edge, like out on the margins of that groove. Can you share with us anything about how you do that? In your creative process, is there any practice or priority or something you have that creates that sense of wandering or exploration?
That's a good question. Maybe it's the lack of like direction in the outset. I start the recording with a chord structure and the lyrics and melody, but then as far as the auxiliary stuff goes, it's all kind of shooting from the hip, you know, during the recording process. Mm-hmm. And I'll do one thing and maybe scrap it or do something else, and then I'll take pieces that I like. So maybe you can pick up on the feeling I have when I'm building the songs is kind of like exploring. Maybe, does that answer your question?
Totally. That really comes across in the tracks. Again, they're like centered, they're anchored to something really strong, really true, but exploring around in a way that I think is really compelling. We're about to be treated to a performance of another of your new songs, Alex, Miracles, which is, I think, the second to last track on the new album. Can you share with our listeners a bit about this song, where it fits in for you on the record?
Sure. It was the last one I wrote for the record. I don't think much about how it fits in thematically, because I guess my idea when I'm making the records is just the time frame and whether the song is good or not, and then I put it on the record. So it's like there's not too much of a overarching theme that it's fitting into, but it was a one that was last minute and I really liked it, so I decided I had to stick it in there.
Totally. Well, once again, here's Alex G with an exclusive performance of his song Miracles, which you'll find on his brand new album God Save the Animals.
Sunsets on lost and lonely days, infinite futures come a single path. Everyone whimpers, nobody laughs. Miracles and crosses, miracles and crosses, yeah. How many more songs I supposed to write before I should turn it on and say goodnight? How many more songs I supposed to write before I turn it off and say goodnight? I have fears some things from my past make me feel powerless. Well, maybe I pray for the children and the sinners and the animals too. And I pray for you. After all, there's no way up from apathy. Well, you and me, we got better pills than ecstasy, than miracles and crosses, 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 yeah.
It's music from our guest this week, Alex G, who's sharing with us these exclusive stripped-down performances from his 9th studio album, God Save the Animals. Right now, he's going to directly follow that up with another Sirius XMU favorite from his previous album, House of Sugar. Here's Alex G with the performance of his song, Hope, on this week's Stripped Down Session.
Some people crying that night. Yeah, fentanyl took a few lives from my life. All right. I woke in the middle of the night. He spoke with his eyes half closed. Could you get me something else to eat? Got a hole in my chest, I can't take it anymore. Put my pillow to the test, let me rest. Do, 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 do. Taking turns on the bed, throwing bottles from the windows of the home on Hope Street. You can write a check in my name now, Eddie. Take the money and run.
From his 2019 album, House of Sugar, that was an exclusive performance of that album's very striking second track, Hope. It's Josiah, joined by Alex G, who's bringing the performances from our Sirius XM studios in New York City. So, Alex, you're about to wrap this session with a cover. Last time you joined us for a session a few years ago, you rolled out a very memorable cover of Shania Twain's You're the One, which inquiring minds can still find, by the way, on both the SXM app and also up on YouTube. So we have been eagerly anticipating, bracing ourselves really for this week's cover selection. Can you fill us in on what artist, song you'll be covering and what your background is with the song?
So we're going to play All You Wanted by Michelle Branch. It was Sam who brought it up during practice. Sam, who's playing guitar, he mentioned that we did last time and it would be cool to do another like 90s pop, or I don't know if Michelle Branch is from the 90s or not, but it would be nice to do another like 90s, early 2000s pop song.
Yeah.
And so, yeah, he was pulling him up and he pulled up that one. And I was like, I really like this song. And yeah, and I guess that was that. And we decided to cover it.
Well, I can't wait to hear it. Look, Alex, as a longtime fan, it's been great to catch up with you, chat together about your new album, God Save the Animals. Thanks for sharing these performances with us. And look, whenever you're ready to drop LP 10 or a super deluxe 10 album box set or whatever else, we surely hope to have you back for more then, okay?
Thanks a lot. I really appreciate you having us here. Thank you.
For sure. Playing us out with his stripped down cover of, yes, the Michelle Branch song, All You Wanted, is maybe all that we ever wanted. Once again, here's Alex G. Josiah, out for now. We'll see you back for another Sirius XMU session next week.
XMU sessions, stripped down performances, and the stories behind the songs. Hear them again whenever you want with the SXM app, free for most subscribers. Download it today and start listening outside the car.